Welcome to a Sunny ARAM. And yeah, it will be a Sunny ARAM because I am Master Yi. Go figure. This champion I played a little bit sometimes on ARAM before, but for some reason, what other people will do or you will do, yeah, won't happen at me. I'm getting caught midair, in queue or whatever. I just suck at him, and that is to say it nicely. And yeah, for the rest, let's see how it will go, shall we? Ow! That hurt it. I got someone. whoa. By the way, yeah. I was thinking what to say next before this mess happened. Our team comp. We have Darius, Akali, Nasus, and, well, everyone's favorite hatred, Teemo. Against Warwick. Just a moment. just a moment. Flip, fail. Mordekaiser, Jax, Tristana, Warwick, and Dr. Mundo. Or something like that. I don't know. Jax and Mundo will. Oh no, Jax and I'm kind of lost now. Tristana and Jax, we need to watch out for. I really need CDR. Yeah, I really need CDR. So yeah, let me see. What else can we do? Well, we have a troll Warwick, so yeah, there's not much we can do at the moment. Let's heal up for some reason. Okay. Go get him! Not me! And I'm stunned. Go figure. I was trying to heal myself. Only thing we can do is peel them down. Oh, I'm out of mana! Ah, go figure! Oops! Fail! I have my ultimate, but I don't have mana! Let me see, mana 190. Okay. Can do that combo, but it will also be the last combo I will do, and I have everything on cooldown, so nah. What can we do? Oh, I used my ultimate. Now I need to go in. Whee! And I live! I live. And I don't live. Oh, yeah, that sucked. Oops. Getting an infinity edge, and then afterwards just attack damage or attack speed. Yeah, attack speed. That's one. That was the one. Well, another nice squad, huh? I give him that. I'm not doing that badly at the moment. Still calm, because, yeah, they are gonna tanky. Let's go Infinity Edge and then... That was not the button I wanted to press. Oh well. Can't dive. Not yet. Yeah, I really need to be a trolley champion. Well, that was not the target I wanted to have, but ah well, I will take the money. No problem. Who will be my next target? Oh. Jinx is the dive, Jax is the diver there, so... need to shut him down ASAP before he can stun everyone. Oh, that guy is also bigger. Out of mana. Well, let's solve that problem, shall we? What the? Okay. I have no idea what happened there. It's one of those days again. Maybe next time, don't record in the early times. I probably will upload this way later this evening, but well, yeah, what to say. I'm just trying to learn the game as fast as possible. That's the thing, I think, the main problem. And I'm not that well on G yet, so maybe that's also the thing what is happening. I don't know if they are getting close, they are screwed, but I don't need the help. They are really defending her. Whoa! And Megason. We go for the static shift next. Let me see what is. Mundo Tengi. AP Warwick? Okay. Why is Tristana initially the large wood? That one I don't get. This will be suicide mission. Come, Nessus, come. Work your mind. Whoa, he's not mine. Well, I tried. Oh, that was a surprising engagement. Didn't expect that one. I'm done for. I really need to work on my boots, by the way. I think that's a better idea. Let's refund that one and just get that one in. After the static shift, I will go last Whisper because they are getting already a little bit tankier. And I think that will be a wise idea. Come on, Jax, you're mine. What? Well, that didn't work out the way I planned. Damn! Well, note to self. Oh, wait a sec. Oops. How did that not kill him? I really don't know. Yeah, I know, I took that for granted. I'm aiming for Tristana and she knows it. Even if it kills me, I get her. Well, I think this will be the first win in kind of the week. I hope so. I think we will win. Well, it is not GG yet. Not yet. If you don't mess up, I think it will be really soon. I'm not there yet. Well, there's Jax. It's one. Now we have just Warwick. Tristana is tough to worry about. Okay, the doggy is back. The other doggy is down. I'm out of here because they are... Damn, I can't even heal with him on my ass. Win it! Win it! I sacrifice myself! Win it! Now it's Yi. Well, thank you for watching all. See you next time.